现代人生活过于忙碌，需要留点时间收收心。济公活佛老师慈悲说过，平时常守玄，祥和之气自然会引发善因缘的发生。为什么我们修道到最后，心性无法再提升？因为我们很少去反省自己，甚至从来不问问自己内心深处，什么是我们的真正需求，什么是我们的根本。若不从根本上去下功夫，以为来佛堂听道听道理就是修道，心性当然无法提升。
Nowadays, everyone lives a very busy life, so we need to spare some time to relax and bring peace back into our mind. Our holy teacher, Qigong Living Buddha, mercifully said, in your daily life, you need to find a suitable time and place to focus on the heavenly port and empty your thoughts. Then, the peace and harmony around you will attract good affinities. How come our mind hasn't been elevated even though we have cultivated for some time? It is because we seldom examine ourselves. We never introspect ourselves, try to figure out what our needs are, and what the root is. If we think Tao cultivation is merely coming to the temple and listening to the Tao lectures, then our mind could never be elevated. The reason is that we do not cultivate from the root.
光可以说是动植物的一个生命之源点，合同代表一阴一阳融合在一起，正负阴阳磁场能相通。守道合同平日诚心敬意叩首礼拜，加上佛光的照耀及平日的行功立德，对身心健康有莫大之助益。
Light can be recognized as the source of life for animals and plants. The heavenly hand sign symbolizes the combination of yin and yang and the connection between the positive and negative magnetic fields. When we hold the heavenly hand sign and pay respect to heaven and Buddhas wholeheartedly, the heavenly light will shine on us. This heavenly blessing and the daily accumulation of merits and virtues will benefit us greatly in every aspect.
修持三宝时，首先要做的就是自我的反省，然后向第一宝自性佛忏悔感恩。生生世世以来，我们不断的在轮回，身口意不断造业，污染了自性佛，让其承担了罪业，故需忏悔。同时也因为自性的作用，这个肉身得以行功立德，利己利人，故需感恩于。
When practicing the three treasures, the first thing we need to do is to truly introspect ourselves. Then, we need to sincerely repent and thank our true nature. We have been through many cycles of life and death. In every cycle, we created karma, good and bad. The bad karma we created had polluted our true nature. At the end of every cycle, we burdened our true nature with the sins we committed. Therefore, we need to repent for the mistakes and bad karma we created with our bodies. However, it is because of the possession of this physical body that we have the opportunity to accumulate merits and virtues and create good karma to benefit ourselves and others. Thus, we need to thank our true nature for guiding our physical body in doing these good deeds.
第二宝，常默念五字真言，让心中的爱自然流露出来，爱自己，爱众生。第三宝，多包容宽恕别人。二六时中，不论身在何处，更要时时提醒自己，自己的心愿力要和仙佛菩萨的心愿力相合。
If you silently recite the second treasure, the heavenly mantra, often, then you will naturally love yourself and all sentient beings. If you use the third treasure often, then you will be reminded to be more tolerant and forgiving. Always remind yourself that you need to unify your heart and vows with the heart and vows of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas.
道场处处都是行功的愿得机会，要多行财施法施无畏施，度化更多众生返回故家乡。如此，必得上天加倍波转，不好的业力会逐渐消减，从此改变了命运。当然，当我们在布施或为上天办事时， 目的并不在于希望能交换到上天的祝福，让自己得到什么好处。事实上，是因为我们的诚心尽意和无条件的付出感动了上天，继之而来的就是加诸在我们身上的恩典与波转，这是任何人都无法阻挡的。
There are many opportunities within the Tao society for one to accumulate merits and virtues. We need to seize every opportunity to help more people to return to the heavenly home by making some material contributions, truth sharing, and voluntary contributions. As a result, we will receive blessings from heaven. Then, we can change our bad fortunes and bad karma into good ones, so our destiny can be changed as well. We do not make material contributions or propagate Tao for the sake of our own benefits. If we do good deeds with sincerity and without asking for anything in return, then heaven will reward us. We will, then, receive grace and great help from heaven. These blessings will come naturally to us without hindrance.
从我们求道那一刻起，我们的姓名就已经登记在生命册上。 成了上天的人，上天无时无刻没有不注意着我们，都在看着我们，有没有在用三宝，是不是有什么事情需要济公活佛老师帮忙的。
From the moment we received Tao, our names have been registered in heaven. We have become the citizens of heaven. Therefore, heaven will continue to watch over us to see if we practice the three treasures or need help from Holy Teacher, Jigong Living Buddha.
现今人类的物质科技虽较以往进步，但幸福的指数并没有提升，而且灾劫越来越多。部分的原因在于人的负向思考与行为，自私与贪婪， 造成价值观的扭曲与变相，有太多的人对未来都有着不乐观不安定的感觉。面对着下一代的子孙，我们能留给他们什么呢？想要胜凡如意，就先问自己有没有众圣亲凡。圣是就是上天所在办理的 普度众生之事，凡事就是和我们个人相关之人间事。有句俗话说：“你看重上天的事，上天也必定重视你的事。”Technology
and living conditions have improved tremendously in the 21st century, but the index of happiness hasn't risen at all. In addition, there is an increase of natural and man-made disasters. This is partly caused by humans' negative thinking and behaviors, greed, and selfishness. These thinking and behaviors twisted the values of our society. Therefore, there are a lot of people who are pessimistic and uncertain about the future. So what can we give to the next generation? If we want our worldly and holy affairs, the work of heaven, to be smooth and successful, then we need ask ourselves if we have prioritized our holy affairs over worldly affairs. Holy affairs are defined as activities of truth sharing and doubt propagation, and worldly affairs are defined as our day-to-day activities and matters. There is a saying, if you prioritize the work of heaven, heaven will prioritize your affairs as well.
愿大家能在三宝修持上多下功夫，守住自己的愿力并实际付诸行动，本着真心佛性。 借着这个肉身来做佛事，共为三草土著而尽心尽力，众生将会因你而得救，你也因众生而成就。如此，世界大同不再是个虚幻的名词，真正的和平必会来到的。
I
hope everyone will make every effort to practice the three treasures, guard your vows, and put them into action. Remember to make good use of this physical body by following your true nature / Buddha nature. We can work together to help with the salvation of the three worlds. Because of your efforts, sentient beings can transcend the cycle of life and death. In return, you can succeed because of these sentient beings. Then, great harmony is not just an illusion. It will certainly be achieved.
感谢您。愿上帝赐福与您。
Thank you very much. God bless you.
现代人生活过于忙碌，需要留点时间收收心。济公活佛老师慈悲说过，平时常守闲。 祥和之气自然会引发善因缘的发生。为什么我们修道到最后，心性？